Yes!
We did have a successful main engine cutoff of stage separation, and as you can see on the right-hand side of your screen, that second stage engine is currently started and accelerating Dragon towards orbit. On the left-hand side of your screen, that is a view from the first stage as it makes its way back down towards the Earth. Let's go down to Lauren and Dan for updates on that first stage recovery.
All right, so as you can see, we switched it off.